Dear students, hope that you are well. I am well too. Today I am teaching you in online class. Welcome to the English class presentation for students of class 7 by MD Akhtar Farooq. Listen. Presentation under or below, between, upside, on, in the tree, on the branch, right side of, over or above or off. Use of preposition under, over, purpose. After completing this lesson, students will be able to identify the preposition, use the preposition, explain the function of preposition. So, what is preposition? Pre means before and position means place. Preposition means that which is placed before. Before what? Before noun or pronoun. So, preposition is a word that is placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation with other words in the sentence. So, our today's topic is preposition. Paper is made from wood. Here, from is one kind of preposition. Bench is made of wood. Here, of is one kind of preposition. Kamal goes to school. Kamal goes to school. Here, to is one kind of preposition. The student towards school. The teacher entered. Do you know, the students, what is the preposition in this place? Into. The teacher entered into the classroom. He comes with me. Here, with is one kind of preposition. He is in bedroom. Here, in is one kind of preposition. The bird is dash a case. Do you, can you guess what is the preposition in the place? In. The bird is in a case. The book is dash the table. Can you say what kind of preposition replace here? On. The book is on the table. The cat is dash the table. The cat is under the table. Here, under is one kind of preposition. A bird is dash the car. A bird is on the car. A cat is on the chair. The ball is dash the table, under the table. The cat is sitting under the chair. Here, under is one kind of preposition. The bird is dash the tree.
The bird is.
Can you give the students what kind of preposition sit in the
gap?
Above. The bird is above the tree. The sun is dash the car. Above the car. The bird goes dash the house. The bird goes up the house.
The bird
goes under the house. Goes down the house. The boy is walking dash the stairs.
Stairs. Walking down.
The boy is walking down the stairs.
Here down is one kind of preposition.
The child is walking up the stairs. The girl is looking dash the window. Looking through the window. The car is going through the road. We are walking dash the forest. Through the forest. Mr. Mickey is dash the car. Mr. Mickey is behind the car. The dog ran dash the cat. Behind the cat. The cat sat dash the car. Sat beside or in front of the car. A black cat is running in front of the car. I sacrificed my life for you. Mina is sitting dash her mother and grandmother. Here Mina is between two persons, so the preposition is between. Between is one kind of preposition. Between two or more individual persons, things. The player standing on dash another, one after another. Here after is one kind of preposition. The player standing one after another. The man is distributing relief dash the flood affected people. Here there are many people looking for food, so here preposition is among. Among more than two person or thing. Among is used more than two person or things. But between is used among the two persons. A cat jumped dash this year. A cat jumped over this year. A cat is sitting beside the chair and now it is jumping over the chair. There is a cat beside the table. The cat jumped over the table. A cat is beside the car. A dog is walking beside the car. A dog is sitting inside the car or in the car. Evaluation. What can you see in the picture, students? A cat is What can you see? Now what can you see? And what can you see? Fill in the blanks with preposition from the box. Students, fill up the blanks using the word from the box. The students are sitting at their classroom. What can you do you understand? What is use preposition in this gap? The students are sitting in this classroom. The teacher entered at the classroom. Can you guess? What is the preposition in the gap? Into the classroom hurriedly. Distribute the classroom chocolates among the students. The boy jumped over the wall. The rope dash our head is whitewashed. The rope above our head whitewashed. Practiced individually. The book is dash the table. The book is on the table. I am walking dash forest. I am walking through forest. The cat sat dash table. Sat under the table. Rina sat by me. He has come from village. Homework. Write 10 sentences among the following preposition. Today is finished. Dear students, thank you very much.